Hello friends, in this episode we will show you how to solve a fairly common problem with the Audi A4B9, namely the overheating of the cooling system. The main symptom you'll notice is that over time the radiator fans will run more and more frequently, even if the outside temperature is not that high. What actually happens is that the radiator for the air conditioning and the one for the cooling liquid get clogged with all sorts of debris. You won't believe how much dirt can accumulate over time, especially in the space between them. So put on your slippers because you're about to get wet. A very important aspect is to let the engine cool down before starting the washing process. To access the radiators, you'll need to remove the hood latch and then the plastic cover underneath. You only need to press the two clips of the air conditioning radiator mount with a screwdriver and you will be able to move the radiator to have more space. And look at how much dirt has accumulated here. We have insects, dirt, leaves, bird feathers, and who knows what else. Initially, we tried to remove the bulk of the debris with compressed air, but it didn't help much, so we went straight to pressure washing. It is important to mention that we are not using an industrial pressure washer, it's a household Kircher washer with limited power because we don't want to damage the radiator core cells. The whole operation took about 10 minutes and it was totally worth it. After washing both radiators, we put the AC radiator back in place and used compressed air for a short drying process and to clean any remaining clogged cells. Reattach the cover and the hood latch and you're done. For a while you won't have any more overheating problems, but try to check periodically to see if dirt has accumulated again. And that's it, I hope this short video was helpful, don't forget to press the like button if you enjoyed it, subscribe to the channel and leave a comment with your thoughts on this episode. Until the next tutorial, we wish you all the best, goodbye!